Hello, my name is Michelle and I am the mayor of the Baddour Center. On behalf of the residents and staff of the center, I would like to welcome you to the 41st annual fashion show. Even though this year is looking a bit different, we want to thank our sponsors, clothing boutiques, volunteers, and staff who have worked so hard to pull this year's virtual event. Please sit back, relax, and let us entertain you.
Get ready to be entertained by the Baddour Center's Hearts in Motion, performing to Frank Sinatra's New York, New York.
Start spreading the news. I'm leaving today. I want to be a part of it. New York, New York. These vagabond shoes are longing to stray right through the very heart of it. New York, New York. In a city that doesn't sleep, and find I'm king of the hill, top of the heap. These little town blues are melting away. I'll make a brand new start of it in old New. If I can make it there, I'll make it anywhere. It's up to you, New York, New York.
Beginning our fashion show, the models will be showcasing fall fashions from SoCo Hernando. Our first model is Karen. Karen is from Memphis, Tennessee, and has lived at Baddour for the past 27 years. She enjoys traveling with Baddour Center's choir, The Miracles. Over the years, Karen has earned her way on the highly desired star trip, participated in Special Olympics events, and even walked the runway in previous Baddour fashion shows.
And the way you look tonight.
Next up is Darren. Darren, also known as Sweet Pea, is lively, smart, and a fashionably aware young man. He is from Oxford, Ohio, and has been a member of our Baddour family for the past 25 years.
There is nothing for me but to love you and the way you look tonight.
Aaron is from Seminole, Florida, and has been a member of our Baddour family for the past 25 years. Aaron's beautiful smile and love for looking good and fashionable makes her an excellent participant in any fashion show.
Tearing my fear apart, and that laugh wrinkles your nose. Touches my foolish heart. Lovely, never, never change.
Our next model is Michael. Michael is from Huntsville, Alabama, and has called Baddour home away from home for the past 10 months.
'Cause I love you. Just the way
he has an infectious smile and enjoys dancing and performing.
Touches my foolish heart.
Carrie hails from Collinsville, Illinois, and has been a member of our Baddour family for the past 32 years. She is an active member of the Center's Performing Arts Program and is a contributing member of the Wonder Players, with numerous lead roles in Baddour productions.
Cause I love you, just the way you look tonight. Just the way.
Next up on the runway is Payson. Payson is from Memphis, Tennessee, and has lived at the Center for the past 8 years. He is an active member of the Center's traveling choir, The Miracles.
Birds flying high, you know how I feel. Sun in the sky, you know.
And Marie is from Columbus, Georgia, and has called the Baddour Center her home away from home for the past 32 years. Anne Marie enjoys her independence and has been a significant contributor to the success of the Center's own campus garden center.
It's a new day, it's a new life for me. And I'm feeling good.
Our next model is Forrest. Forrest is from Senatobia, Mississippi, and has taken advantage of the Center's day client program for the past 13 years. Forrest enjoys his job in Baddour custom packaging and spending time with his co-workers and friends.
You know how I feel, river running free. You know how I feel, blossom on a tree. You know how I feel, it's a new dawn. It's a new day, it's a new life for me.
Now on the runway is Camille. Camille is from Memphis, Tennessee, and has lived at the Baddour Center for the past 6 years. Camille is such a social butterfly and enjoys everything Baddour has to offer.
You know what I mean, don't you know? Butterflies all having fun, you know what I mean. Sleep in peace when day is done, that's what I mean. And this old world is a new world and a bold world for me.
Thank you, Soko, for providing such beautiful outfits.
Sands of the pine, you know how I feel. Oh, freedom is mine, and I know how I feel. It's a new dawn, it's a new day, it's a new life. It's a new dawn, it's a new day, it's a new life.
We would would now like to welcome our Baddour's Got Talent winner, Charlotte, to the stage. She will share her championship performance with you. Thank you, Charlotte. Next, the models will be wearing ensembles provided by Blossoms in Batesville. Let's welcome Karen back to the runway. Karen enjoys socializing with friends and watching old movies. She is very excited about her upcoming move to one of the newly renovated homes on campus.
Walking through a crowd, the village is aglow. Kaleidoscope of loud heartbeats under coats. Everybody here wanted something more. Searching for a sound we hadn't heard before. And it said, welcome to New York.
Carrie is very creative and is an exceptionally talented young lady, having painted numerous works of art that are the envy of all her teachers. She stays fit by taking long walks around campus, and she is so excited to be modeling in her very first fashion show. Anne Marie enjoys singing and traveling with the center's choir, The Miracles, and is no stranger to this modeling gig, having walked the runway in several fashion shows. She is especially fond of and quite the expert at crocheting. In fact, she has gifted many family members and friends with one of her masterpieces.
Everybody here was someone else before, and you can want who you want. Boys and girls and girls, welcome to New York.
Now, Aaron and Camille will be modeling outfits from Frugal Frocks in Senatobia.
Welcome to New York. It's been waiting for you. Welcome to New York.
This is not Aaron's first time to model, as she has walked the big runway at the Hilton in Memphis. Her laugh is contagious, making her a favorite among her peers. She is such a people person and enjoys hanging out with all her friends on campus and cruising around on her bike. Camille loves horses and is an active participant in the Southern Reins Equine Therapy Program. She also enjoys Special Olympics sports, including track and field events, powerlifting, and swimming. Camille is always out and about riding her bike, hanging out with friends, and taking advantage of all off and on campus activities. Up next, the gentlemen are sporting fall styles from the co-op in Batesville. Darren loves to sing and is most helpful around his house, always willing to please his DSP staff. His favorite time of the year is Christmas, and his favorite pastime is watching reruns of The Golden Girls.
You'd be like heaven to touch. I wanna hold you so much. At long last, love has
arrived. Michael loves Alabama football and keeping up with football schedules and stats. As an outdoorsman, Michael enjoys taking long walks around campus and fishing in one of the center's three ponds.
Pardon the way that I stare. There's nothing else to compare. The sight of you leaves me weak. There are no words left to speak. But if you
Mason loves spending time with friends and family and doesn't miss a chance to take advantage of all activities and events offered. In addition to singing, other artistic talents include performing in center productions, playing the guitar, art classes, and he has even tried his hand at creative writing. Forrest is a huge Auburn Tigers fan and loves driving his golf cart and being in the great outdoors. Forrest enjoys staying fit by working out. Blossoms, Frugal Frocks, and the Co-op for providing these fabulous fashions.
Can't take my eyes off you. You'd be like heaven to touch. I wanna hold you so much. At long last, love has arrived. And I thank God I'm alive. You're just too good to be true. Take my eyes off you.
Thank you again to all of our generous clothing boutiques, sponsors, volunteers, staff, Hearts in Motion, and Charlotte for an unforgettable presentation. Thank you for joining us, and we hope to see you on September 24th, 2021 at the Gin in Nesbitt for our 42nd Baddour Center Fashion Show.